So we're here at Salt Lake Comic Con. We're interviewing Jason from Aerostorm Entertainment. Jason, tell us a little bit about Aerostorm.
So Aerostorm's a sci-fi and fantasy production company in Utah. We make sci-fi and fantasy movies here locally. And we come to Comic Con. We sell movies. We tell people about us. People sign up to be extras. You know, that sort of thing. We've done 13 movies over the last 4 years, so we're very busy.
That's fantastic. And you got a new one with Kevin Sorbo, who's also here at Comic-Con.
We do. We're doing a screening at 4:30 at the Gateway, a couple blocks from here. And that's with Mythica is the name of that film. It's the first installment. It's a work in progress, so the film will never be shown in this form ever again. Scenes will be gone or scenes will be added, but it's going to be a fun show.
Can you tell us a little bit about it?
It's about a slave girl. It's a fantasy, so she's a slave. She's got a crippled leg, but she's got sort of fate has chosen her for greatness. And so she becomes a runaway, puts together a team. It's a epic fantasy action movie. So
fantastic. So what got you into fantasy? What's your early favorites?
Oh, geez. I read fantasy a lot in my youth and then kind of stopped wholesale, but it's come back to bite me, and I've got the bug, and I love making sci-fi and fantasy movies. And it's interesting, all the things from my youth, you know, collecting comic books and playing board games and all the things that made me a nerd have all come back around and are the biggest thing ever. So I'm happy to be doing what I do.
Fantastic. So for people who aren't at the convention today, where can they go to get some of the great Aerostorm movies?
Kickstarter. So we do Kickstarter for all our movies. We've got one there right now, The Christmas Dragon. It's kind of a kid's movie. It's kind of like Willow, maybe, meets Christmas movie. The Kickstarter is running live right now, so they should get in there and look up Christmas Dragon. And even if you back us for $1, you're our friend forever. So we love our Kickstarter friends.
Fantastic. And you say you've got 13 other movies. Where can we find some of the older Aerostorm movies?
Well, some are in Redbox, some are on Netflix, some are not released yet in the U.S. So they can be found all kinds of different ways. But if you go to aerostormentertainment.com, that'll talk about all our movies and the ones that are available in different places. You can find out from there.
Great. Thank you very much for your time.
Hey, thank you.
Hey.